Yeah, it's funny, those small words make all the difference. Like, we've used different words like community, workforce, talent, candidates, remote workers. Like, we've used all of those things, and we've just had to keep iterating until it makes sense to who it needs to make sense to. So customers are always customers. People are like, why don't you say clients? Well, we're not consultants. Like, we see ourselves like SaaS, HR tech, like big business. So we have customers. Like, that was like a very substantial decision, like, for our whole team. We will now call our people who work with us customers. And then same on the talent side, we still say talent, but we've also kind of started to work, not call them the community so much, but like a workforce, because that makes more sense kind of in just industry and really current terms too.
I think a ton of people undervalue that, right? They want to use the brand, the industry-specific sexy word, and not the word that their actual customer base uses, right? And so, and sometimes you actually have multiple sides of a marketplace. It's not really a marketplace, but you have, the people that you're talking to in the industry that you want to speak in their vernacular. And then there's the other side, or the people who actually pay your bills, then you gotta speak differently to them, and then maybe even have different subsets in there. So I think that's really important, and I think a lot of people don't do that enough, and they really should.